Assalamu alaikum. I welcome you all to Javed Publishers. We are studying Reading General Knowledge, Grade 3, Chapter Number 15, Working Out Disagreements. As we have discussed the highlights, let's move towards the reading of the chapter. Chapter Number 15, Working Out Disagreement. Allah has created all of us. We are all equal. We live in a society where different people reside around us. In spite of many similarities, we are different from one another. We have different likes and dislikes. Sometimes we disagree with each other because we think in different ways and even act differently. We have many different opinions on the same issue. We do not agree on one point. It is called disagreement. If a disagreement extends, to kya hoga? Wahan ladai hogi, jhagda hoga. It results in a dispute. We need to overcome our disagreements to avoid fights. Let's discuss some examples of disagreements in school, at home, and in a community. In school, let us take an example to understand how conflicts arise in school. In Amna's classroom, Ms. Saima asked the students if they want to spend some time in the art class or the playground in the free time. Half of the students want to go to the art class, while others want to go to the playground. They all start shouting at each other. Ms. Saima tells them to calm down. She tells them that good children do not shout. She convinces the students to go to the art class today and to the playground next day. The students agree and everyone is happy. डिसएग्रीमेंट हुआ, बच्चों ने शाउट किया, लेकिन वहाँ पे आपको किस तरह से बच्चों को काम डाउन करना है, बच्चों को क्या चीज़ बतानी है कि हमें शाउटिंग नहीं करनी चाहिए, आप कोई ऐसा तरीका अपना लो कि जिससे दोनों जो ग्रुप्स हैं वो हैप्पी हो जाएं। तो उन्होंने क्या किया कि एक दिन उन्होंने कहा हम आर्ट क्लास में चले जाएंगे और एक दिन प्ले ग्राउंड में चलेंगे। उससे क्या हुआ कि डिसएग्रीमेंट जो है वो सॉल्व हो गया और बच्चे हैप्पीली एग्री कर गए। At home, Michelle and her brother Ayan are fighting over sharing toys. Michelle does not want to share her toys with Ayan. They start fighting. Suddenly, their mother comes and asks the reason for the fighting. She listens to both of them. She tells them not to fight and to develop the habit of sharing. Michelle says sorry to Ayan and they start playing together. अब यहाँ पे भी क्या हुआ कि उन्होंने डिसएग्रीमेंट को बड़े अच्छे तरीके से रिजॉल्व किया और वो दोनों खुशी खुशी खेलने लग गए। In a community, Imran's neighbor throws garbage in the front of his house. When Imran comes to know about this, he becomes angry and starts quarreling with his neighbor. A man is also standing nearby. He quickly calms them down and tells them that one should not throw garbage anywhere except in dustbins. How conflicts affect people and community? A conflict between two peoples or group may result in fighting. It makes people stressed and they are unable to take right decisions. Sometimes a dispute between two countries results in a war. Reasons of disagreement. Reasons क्या क्या हो सकती हैं? There are many reasons of disagreement such as people have different likes and dislikes. People think in different ways. That's why they have different opinions. Sometimes people think of themselves as right as and others as wrong. Misunderstandings among people on trifles, lack of tolerance, stress and unhealthy behavior. Ways to resolve disagreement. We should listen to others calmly. We should respect others' opinion. By taking turns, sharing things and helping others, we can resolve our problems. We should learn to forgive others. We should respect feelings of the others. We can also resolve disagreements by problem-solving methods. Ab steps dekhte hain kya hai? Steps of problem solving methods: identify the problem. First, we should understand the situation and identify the gravity of specific problem. Hum sunenge situation ko understand karenge phir batayenge aage kya karna hai. Generate ideas. Generate various ideas for solving an issue. Not all of them will work, but we should generate ideas as many as we can. Evaluate ideas. Go through and figure out which ideas are the ones to be applied for solving problem. Implementation of idea. Try to apply the best idea for solving the problem. Did it work? If any idea did not work, go for the other. If you are unsatisfied with this method, then ask an elder to solve the problem. We can resolve disagreements by discussion. Agar pura मेथड फॉलोअप करने के बाद भी आपका डिसएग्रीमेंट जो है वो सॉल्व नहीं हो रहा, तो आप क्या करें कि घर के बड़ों से या जो भी एल्डर उस वक्त अवेलेबल है उससे डिस्कस करें और हो सकता है कि वो आपको ऐसा सोल्यूशन दे दे जिससे आप दोनों के दरमियान डिसएग्रीमेंट जो है वो ख़त्म हो जाए और वो सॉल्व हो जाए। डिस्कशन मेथड। डिसएग्रीमेंट्स आर अ नॉर्मल पार्ट ऑफ आर लाइव्स। दे कैन बी सॉल्व थ्रू डिस्कशन मेथड। सेट अप फॉर अ मीटिंग विद द अदर पर्सन। डिस्कस अबाउट द रूट कॉज ऑफ द डिसएग्रीमेंट। के डिसएग्रीमेंट हो कहाँ से रहा है, कौन सी ऐसी चीज़ है जो डिस्टर्ब कर रही है, जो डिसएग्रीमेंट की कॉज बन रही है। बी काम एंड पॉजिटिव इन मैनर्स टू रिजॉल्व द इशू। टेल योर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एंड लिसन कामली टू द अदर पर्सन. आप अपना पॉइंट भी बताएं लेकिन दूसरे बंदे का पॉइंट भी जो है वो कामली सुने. डिसाइड समथिंग विच इज़ म्यूचुअली कंसीडर्ड फाइन. फिर उसके बाद डिसाइड करें जिस चीज़ की दोनों के लिए फिजिबिलिटी हो आप उसको अपना लें और उससे क्या होगा आपका डिसएग्रीमेंट सॉल्व हो जाएगा. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो. अपना बहुत सा ख्याल रखिएगा, दुआओं में याद रखिएगा और जुड़े रहिएगा हमारी बोलती किताबों के साथ.